Self-reading is a set of coiling, repetitive coiling movement with the arm, hand, open and close to lead your inner energy circulation. It is a foundation for Tai Chi practice, especially for Chen style Tai Chi. Self-reading is called a Chan Shi Gong in Chinese. Here I'm sharing with you is the combined teaching from Grandmaster Chen Zhenglei, Chen Xiaowang, and Zhu Tiancai.
地在体内的初步表现。
First kind of motion, spark. Hands, hands, hands.